Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie with me and Flicky. Hopefully I don't get lost this time. We make some progress, somewhat.
We both have our books here, so fingers crossed.
Right. Actually, this is where I want to be because the last few notes are here.
That looks like a note a little bit. That bit of rock you just ran past looks like a nostril from a nose.
And the knight. One of the guys is here as well. We have to cross.
I like the wee noise that makes.
That's it, yep, you're the last one, buddy.
You have to be quick about it.
Yes. Ugh! I believe you beaten us, all of Rocknut's tribe. We let you have shiny rock.
Thank you.
Yes. Oh, this is where I'm gonna memorize the code.
Yeah, there's a wee dino long and short roars.
Only when the secret code of the dinosaurs is heard will this jiggy be yours.
Aye, the code is not that particular one. It's another one near Wumba's hut. You drop down from Wumba's hut after turning into the little dino dude, and you got the other dinosaur teaches you to roar because he thinks you're absolutely pathetic. And it's around that, but it's the sign. Post, I believe, or you got one of those doors with a picture. Yeah, sorry, you got one of those doors nearby with a picture.
And it tells you the code.
Yeah, and you got a signpost with the door. Because if I remember rightly, Ted says every file it always randomizes like how many long and short roars you have to do in what order.
Okay.
You know, 1 minute you can have like two long roars and a short roar or whatever plus whatever comes after
it's
and then
like,
the next
roar,
thing
roar.
Yeah, and the next thing you know it's like roar roar roar, you know. Something different.
Alright, here's one of the eggs. This is one over here. Alright, let's hatch it. No, I didn't mean to explode it. Yeah,
shit.
Right, sure. Oh wait. B, hello. Not one of the C buttons, Nate. There we go. That's one of my precious babies. Aw, oh, isn't it cute? But it's wrong!
I'm surprised, you know, they didn't look at Kazooie and go, Mama!
Mama?
Can you imagine, Terry? What the fuck, man?
Look at that red area. It's like, how would you know that there's something back here? How
yeah.
It blends in, like, jeez. How the hell would you know? Come on, game.
You just try walking through it. Sorry, labyrinth threshold.
Just walk right through it. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Shit. I'm going the wrong way again.
Honestly, folks, we know where we're going.
We do. I assume that we do. I promise you. Okay, this is where I came from.
Well, we know where we're going. It's just, can we remember how to get there?
Right. Okay. We have to go back down. Oh!
Oh, careful.
Let's go see. Actually,
do you want
this
to use big dino or small dino?
No, let me get this train switch first.
Get that out of the way.
Yes. Right. Yep. There you go.
Yeah, I think that deals with one of the.
There's the black ginger again.
Yeah, the fake one.
Okay.
Is the train going to be on its way already?
No, I have to, you know, talk to that sign and it will come over here.
Alright. So, are you going to go to the train station or do something else?
Let's go see Hump. Okay, again, we're going to do a lot of things here.
Yeah.
Hey, sorry. Hey, Humba.
You have global. Want to give to Humba?
Yes. Sure, I'll just throw it in.
She's starting to sound like Honeybee now. Magic, ready. Jumping, Wumba Poo.
Oh, that's much better.
What was that noise I just heard?
What?
That I just heard a song.
That was my chair.
Oh.
Use control stick to move.
You gotta give her that slight pause in between certain words and that, because if you notice, they give her a slight lag to what she's saying. Right, you need to talk to that other dino so you can open your doors.
Oh, you're right, because I don't know how to speak.
It's just slightly in front. It's either behind or in front of the...
No, there's one over here. Yep, here it is.
And then you can go to that door behind the...
Wow, you're a dinosaur, what are you?
I'm vicious T-Rex. You're not that vicious, you don't even know how to roar properly, do you? Oh, no, I don't think we do. It's easy, just tap B for a short roar and hard B for a long one. Thanks, let's go roar at someone. Let's go roar at someone.
Kazooie's all up for that, like. Oh, excuse me.
It's alright. I give that a 5.
I wouldn't even give it a 5. But, thank you.
Yeah. Hey, I'm very generous with my claws. Oh, there's the toilet paper.
Toilet paper.
Yes.
So now I have 2 of them. So this is the most I can get.
Did you walk past the sign? I don't know. Was there a sign in there?
Oh, what? I didn't check.
See if there's a sign at all.
There. Yep, there is.
That should be the one that tells you your code. Roar, 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 roar. So it's roar. So it's 2 short, 1 long, 1 short, 2 long.
Let me do it again.
Sure.
2 short, 1 long.
1 short, 2 long.
Okay, you're right. You're right. All right, let's go get that that prize.
I probably shouldn't be saying that what that solution is, considering your gender.
Hey.
Sorry.
I need all the help I can. Oh my god. Damn you.
I need all the help I can get.
Well, I like how he finishes off impressively, shall we say.
Yeah.
Too long.
Oh yeah, it's like marble.
What happened to you?
That's very questionable. If you want though.
Yeah.
Like that's like it's coming and then it's just like 2 large roars. He's like, okay, he's finished. Tiny dick though. I got tiny arms, but a tiny dick.
That could be why it started off as too short. Right, so you want 2 short.
1
long. 1 short.
And 2 long.
2 long.
Yay. Thank you.
The ladies may not be impressed, but hey, the jiggy was. Jiggy with it.
Hey, get jiggy with it. Okay. Oh my god! The dinosaurs can't swim.
Nah, he just tramples along. Is he alright with a swamp?
Probably not. Let's see.
Oh no, he's fine.
Okay.
The problem is looking at it going, okay, it's a T-Rex, okay, it might be like midget baby one, but it's a T-fucking Rex, man!
I don't think there's anything more to do with the baby T-Rex.
I don't know, let's see. I think it's just the daddy one. Oh, guess what? They used Wonder Wing in that Stomposaurus thing.
Yeah, that's what I mentioned.
So, alright.
Okay, let's jump in.
Alright, that's basically all you use the baby T-Rex for is to get a jiggy. But you're gonna need Mumble to help you out.
Right. Right, it has to enlarge.
Yeah.
Enlarge. Viagra. Here's the mystical
that's
all
right. There's one person I watch videos of known as a brand into the past, and he does Pokemon Fiend videos. And one of them was like Pokemon moves in real life. And he's going through a list of moves and everything, and one of them was Protect. And when it came to clipping back to him, he held up a packet with a condom in it, with Trojan written on it, and he's like...
There you go. Right. What do you think Kunkuna's learned, Harden? He needs to learn Harden for it to protect. It uses Harden to protect itself. There you go. Yeah.
Wumba.
Yes.
Exactly.
And also, I can't remember, did you get round to destroying that rock at all?
Yes. Yes,
right,
I gotta go.
That pterodactyl thing is what?
Right.
Not pterodactyl thing, that's Terry. The Triceratops home.
Right. We're enlarging Wumba right now.
Yeah.
Damn.
Damn, son! There's a big one if ever I saw one.
That's great.
Big old there if ever I saw one.
And this is the only Mumbo pet that doesn't disappear. Right, it needs to go.
This guy's been using it multiple times, isn't it? So.
Right.
It's a bit like the Goliath one. I think that one never disappears. From the first level, just in case, you know, where if the time runs out and you need to retry again.
Oh crap, there was a dino right there. No. Actually, I think is this the train station here? Train station, isn't it? Yep, it is. Alright, let's go call that train station.
Call that train station? Put in a call to the other train station. Can you send over Chuffy, please?
Yes. I'd just like Chuffy to pick you up, yes.
If I'm not mistaken, when you get the taxi thing, I think it's that move you beat the other Triceratops.
The other one to the train.
Fucking dead, bitch.
Yeah.
Don't forget that's the girl.
Yep.
Hence why I can't refer to her as the thieving bitch, because she took the money out of her mum's you know, took cash off her mom without asking her.
My lost child should be cleaning out our cave for the next month as punishment.
It's very convenient that she stops still jumping up and down the moment she the punishment is given. Well, I've got it next to me.
I'll be right back.
Alright, so now we got that. Let's go fix that metal dinosaur.
Yep.
Hey, little boy, you want to see my zapstick?
I don't think that Minji was impressed, but hey, did the job.
Who's not impressed with my size? That's just really makes Momo feel so bad right now.
So you would not be impressed with my size.
Sorry, but there is no way you were coming in here.
I think we need Daddy T-Rex for that one, because I think he's the one that runs over the slope saying, I need to go change my loincloth, because he literally shits himself.
Yes, I know. Don't mess for it.
Say it loud and say it proud.
He shat himself. No, hopefully not yet, but otherwise it would be a very fighting sort of area to be in.
Right. And alright, so this one is a little small. Way too small to be a dinosaur.
Apparently.
At large. Stegosaurus.
Oh, sorry, Stegosaurus. I kept calling them bloody Triceratops.
Alright.
Three.
Yep. Thanks for beeping up my small child. Perhaps he'll find a girlfriend now.
Hey!
Oh, he's got her though. So why not?
That's his sister. Incest much?
And there's a problem.
This ain't Chow, by the way. No, you can do that with Chow. Incest. You can have parents mating with the kids.
Well, that's... anything's possible in a video game. I mean, there's no, like...
Yeah.
FCC's not gonna jump on this.
Yeah, well, that's... No, it's like I was watching a video about... Was it Chow breeding and that and getting different types of Chow? Recommended ways of saying it. It's like, right, I'll breed these two together and see what the results are. You know, they did the 10 eggs showing it's like an average amount of each variety. And he's like, right, I'm going to breed this one with like one of the newborns and don't, yeah, and then it cuts to a bit with the word incest. And it's like, and you got one of those, you know, where you have the red ring with line, diagonal line. She's like, don't worry, incest does not apply in the Chow world.
In that world, there's no rules.
Yeah, it's like, incest does not apply here.
Shit, does not apply here. Age is not a problem here. Age is not a
problem.
Well,
they had to wait till it was an adult. Like, it went to the blue cocoon phase, but other than that, it was...
What's
age fine
one
enough.
In, what's age 1 in child years? 18? 16? I don't know.
Possibly 16, I don't know. Well, here in Scotland, legal age is 16, so I'm guessing about that.
Same here, 16 is the legal age. Well, in my state, I think different states here, yeah, have a different,
I think Philadelphia had 21, because I remember that on the SGB thing. There was one of the playthroughs, and, was it? Aye, because... Elliot made a remark about, was it in Japan, it's 14, or at least in various places in Japan it's 14, and all you got from John was the, oh, well done for Japan, but it's 21 here.
Well, it's 13.
You're not in Japan. Wamba got his pup, was it Daddy T-Rex?
Yes.
Use control stick to move, A or B, whichever fucking button that color is. Yeah, just go make some big noises, man. You're a big noise maker.
Try now, play this.
Go go and impress the ladies, good sir.
Yeah. You still got a tiny dick, though.
How do you know? You checked in them shorts?
No. Honestly. I wouldn't be surprised. I don't know what the... Oh, it's timed? What? No. That means I have to transform now. Jesus. Come on.
Why? Do you need to work it where you're going, like?
I have to. Oh, no.
Oh no, is this the rescue of the fucking Jinjo shit? You have to go in there with Daddy T-Rex, open the area, and then run back and be them too.
Right.
And if I'm not mistaken, I don't know if it was just my dodgy eyesight, but that was another fucking black Jinjo.
Yes.
This Yay! The, they're all chilling out here.
I know, this is the third black Jinjo that was loving.
Three black Jinjos and a black Minjo, they're all just chilling, man.
Colby? Silver homies. That was just... I actually think it's 13 each one. What do you think so many people are moving to Japan nowadays?
Well, down south in England it's 18, so... That's why, and I think maybe in Wales and Ireland it might be 18, because that's why some folks, if they want to get married under said age, then they come up to Scotland, get married, and then go back down, because it's legal here, so yeah.
Yes.
Scare you off.
Cheers.
I'm scary. Me must go change loincloth.
At least he's honest.
Yeah, he's just one of them. This is the only thing we do with the giant T-Rex.
I think so.
Yeah.
Because that's what lets you get to one of the other caves, I believe.
Oh, Jesus. I'm trying to walk on this skinny thing. The floor. Open the door, get on the floor.
Everyone do the dinosaur! Yeah, I know that.
The dinosaur! I said open the floor first. Open the floor. How do you open the floor?
Simple, you drill a hole into it. That's what you're doing. But knock.
Okay. Okay.
That yeah, drill move.
That makes sense. Yeah, I think we're done as a daddy. Oh, I wanted to shout in her ear, like, you know what, yeah, let's do that. I'm just wasting time.
She's probably deaf for all you know.
That's why she has that spellbook, because, like, binary code is 011011.
She's just ignoring you.
You know, she's not impressed. Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably because of the tiny guy. You got a big head and tiny arms. But a tiny dick, too.
I find that funny. I shouldn't do this. Yeah. My apologies to guys that. You get what I mean.
Yeah.
My sincere apologies to the male demographic. It's not polite for me to laugh.
Most women say size does matter. That's sad. Alright, let's go into the beginning of this. Okay. Let's go to that cave that got just ran off.
It's Oogie Boogie, where if the cold live there, the ones that's cold and hungry, or am I thinking of another area?
Oogie Boogie. Alright, let's see. Yup. Oogie Boogie's cave, right. This is where
Oh, sorry, Oogie Boogie. I got it wrong. I said dies. put an eye to them now.
You should see someone about that stammer. Not stammer. Freezing cold. Cave. No central heat. No food either. Bunga. Trunk up guard. Outside cave. Please, one more game of. Give. You got Jiggy? Maybe. One food first. Because then we just mocking him.
And from what I'm reading, you're gonna wait a while for that.
Yep, I might as well warm it up. Warm up stuffy food, junk food, good.
That's what the witchy world for, but I don't know if you can felt it yet.
No, I can't. I need one more move. He's looking to do a jumping jack, trying to keep warm.
I like how they change colour and you get the puddle of water because we're, you know, we're literally freezing.
They're all cool. Maybe more of this than food, junk food good. This is the egg, yeah.
I need to split.
No pun intended.
Needs to split.
It's like, yeah. I don't know if you got what I meant by that, but...
I forgot. Where the hell am I
going? Split us, get out of here.
Yep, there it is. This takes me to the witchy world. But can't go there yet.
Ow. Sorry.
He's biting his arm. I mean his hand. He's trying to get some nourishment. I don't know why I'm jumping there.
Self-mutilation, just something to eat.
Okay, jump and attach. It's the noise she made.
Excuse me.
That's why my precious baby's so isn't it cute?
Oh, look at it.
I love how it's able to fly straight out the egg, you know?
Oh, what is. Oh! I saw something. Oh crap, no, don't burn yourself.
Check out the light.
I saw something. There's a cliff thing down over there.
Could be so not though. I don't know if it's toilet paper or not, I've forgotten already.
No, I don't think there is. Get up there though. I can't see because of the bloody lighting of this. The lighting of this. There's something there. Just lighting things up.
Yeah. If you hear any audio in the background, it's because I'm sawing out another.
Yeah, your phone when you went off one time, you were like, something went off.
Most likely my phone, email alert.
I was like, oh, it's like, whoa, what was that? I pointed that out. There is something up there, but I wonder. I'm gonna look and see. Show me where Uncle Google is. Oh, there's a shot pad somewhere here, but I can't see it. Oh. There's a rock though. That's where it is. There's another one that needs to be warmed up.
Alright.
Here we go. Sweet.
Let me warm my standing food, junk food, good.
Yep.
Fortunately, I can't help you guys anymore, bro.
That's all I can do right now.
It's the best I can do. Alright, turn back to land. Let's go to... Let me split up with Kazooie here. Actually, no, let me split with Kazooie. Let's go to our family. Because I'm gonna take one of those babies with us. Poor little guy is sick.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Briegel.
Alright, let me take you with me.
It's amazing that thing can fit in that backpack. I mean, what the hell?
I'm concerned Kazooie always stays in the backpack. All you ever see are their head most of the time. Must be Hammer Space or some shit. TARDIS physics.
Well, that meter was moving fast. Instead of taking its time.
Yeah.
Okay, I've never seen that before. Alright.
Let's go over here. Sorry, it's the train.
Now that you got that, you should be able to finish something at the kids, shouldn't you?
Actually, yeah, I do need to get. I kind of want Kazooie here. Now that I think about it. Oh, that's awful for me though. Kazooie needs it. All right. Let's go. Actually, no, that's not. So we're gonna get the Zoe solo for now. Hey, it fell. I want those shoes. Damn it. I'm gonna take a big jump here. Yep, that works. Fly!
The Thunder Winch is on her own, isn't it?
It's a dragon flying in the sky. Because there's one of the eggs is over here.
Is that three or four?
Oh, isn't he cute? That's three so far.
Oh wait, no, I already got that one. Shit, what am I saying?
The last one's inside the mountain.
Oh, the one that's below where the notebook was.
I just don't remember how I got inside the mountain.
Let's see, jump on the splat-up pads, take control of Kazooie. Now you have a jump all the way down and find the flight pad, use it to get back up and into the nook with Terry's egg right near where you came in. You got in the lake, Unga Bunga's cave, and Oogle Boogle's cave. So it could be that one that's in the...
Yeah, the mountain. The mountain is the last one because I haven't been inside that one. But I'm just trying to remember, how do I get in inside the mountain?
Is it the one with the lake? Because you got in the lake with the lower entrance to inside the mountain is another egg of weight. You need leg, spring, move. To get Kazooie up there. I don't know if that's the one you just went and used, or done.
I think you just used it.
Well, in that case, you'll be the one that's basically right underneath the... where you got that inside the mountain jigsaw at Terry's Nest. You gotta use a flight pad to get up there, though. So, it's either that one or the one near the lake is the one that's remaining. You'll eventually find it, I know that, it's just...
I'm just flying aimlessly.
Yeah, we'll eventually find an alcovey bit that has an egg in it. I would recommend just keep flying towards the mountain, sort of range, see if there's anything.
That takes me to the stomping plane, so I don't need to go there yet.
I'll eventually figure this out.
Sorry.
that was funny noises. Passage.
Wait a minute, I'm just reading a bit about the bell gel crack center of the nest. They refer to Terry as a male as well. Jiggy's here. Go up the stairs at the top of the mountain, head to Banjo's left, away from the entrance to the nest, and go in the tunnel. So it's you have to use a set of splat pads that's in the tunnel near the nest, and that's the easiest way to get into that other. Because then you make your way all the way down and use a flight pad to get to the egg. Sure.
I just went down to the bottom. I can use like a teleport. A teleport pad that takes me all the way next to the nest.
Yeah. And then mark your way down from there.
Alright.
So basically you're looking for an area that's got a flight pad.
Oops. That's not it.
Try going up those stairs, see if it helps.
No, that takes me to the nest.
Hmm.
Actually, let me get Banjo back. I feel uncomfortable with him, just with Kazooie right now.
Mm-hmm.
There's this. I think I've already won here, though. Yeah, because it blocks me.
Hmm.
I can't do nothing here.
Apparently there's supposed to be a switch near that where you got the jiggy inside the mountain. That you had to press. I don't know if it's anything to do with that.
Jump up here. Let me get Banjo. You know what? Having that we're out here, let's go heal up that dinosaur.
Yeah.
No, why not? But I have a hex.
Apparently the last egg is supposed to be a massive egg.
Yeah, I have to use the taxi.
Yeah. It has, you know, no matter which order you hatch them in, the last one will always be the massive egg. Well, it says here you may want to leave the inside mountain egg till last, so you don't have to carry it far. If that's the one that we're looking for, that's handy. Huh.
Alright, so let's leave. We are not done with pterodactyl.
No.
We're just out here to do something quick.
Just trying to get one of the jiggies for the area.
Yes.
Because if I'm not mistaken, this does count towards the pterodactyl land, considering it's one of the three stegosaurus kids.
Yes. Hey dude, what's up? Let's go. And...
I still think it's brilliant how, like, Overworld Wombat gets Mega Globo, but Overworld Mumbo just gets a regular. The dude gets shortchanged, like, no, like, pun intended or anything, but seriously, he gets shortchanged.
This works.
Heal. The train gets a free heal while it's at it.
Free recover.
Make sure the boiler's fine, you know, engine's working okay, this, that, and the other thing.
There he goes.
Yeah, I think it's looking better now.
Oh, yeah. Alright. That's that. Let's go back to
Banjo.
Let's just jump our way there.
It's basically faster from Mumbo, isn't it?
I think so.
I'm just doing that as an element. Hopefully it makes me go fast.
It seems to anyway.
Yeah, it looks like, yeah. Alright. Got that.
He's got an invisible pogo stick, unless that's actually what his super sap stick thing's actually in disguise.
Well, he likes to jump on it. People like to jump on it. Pogo stick.
Oh, did you just say that out loud?
Yes. I have no shame for that. People like to jump on his pogo stick. Alright, let's go back to pterodactyl land. Since we have the dinosaur.
Sorry.
Alright. Okay. Chucky has arrived. Does it go by its own?
Yeah, it does.
What I was about to say is I go, "Rawr, I feel really healthy now, so I'm going to run all the way home."
Good on you. Get some exercise in. Make sure the system is definitely sorted. Yep.
I can't thank you enough. Please accept this shiny thing I acquired when I trod on one of those Unga Bungas. We worked really hard for you. Any chance of another, G? No. Fair enough.
It's worth a try.
Yeah.
Then again, she'd probably try and do the... Can we have one pair of dinosaur? No, fuck yourself.
I want my own dinosaur.
If you didn't get the enlarged thing going with that, you know, short arse, you could have kept him as a pet.
Damn orange, Jinjo.
What, the one in the train station?
Yeah.
See? So that's what Ted was saying about the whole... They do change their colour, or if they happen to change their colour, then you know they're fake.
Stomping plates, let's go here.
Apparently you're better off with Kazooie on her own, she's a lot faster, she might be able to make it across in one shot if you're lucky.
Yep.
Or if not, just try and, you know, you'll be fine for getting from one print to another.
Right. Let's go with Kazooie first.
I think it takes you to a Cheeto page, I'm not sure. You gotta find where the next print is, that's the only problem. Whoa! Ted says it always leaves you 1 HP, that first hit.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, jeez. No matter what amount of health you have, it will always leave you with 1.
Oof.
Well, Banjo's fine, but I think it's in terms of Kazooie at least. See what I mean?
No, I didn't mean to use the drill move. I didn't mean to use the drill move. I wanted to land and use the Wonder Wing. Oh, it really takes me over here. Come on. I look at screen.
Green with envy, that's a fake.
Alright.
It's not the real deal.
The precious green one. You know, let me exit here and then re-enter. Re-enter.
I'm not gonna comment.
This is no comment from you.
Then again, I suppose just saying that alone didn't help.
Yeah. Stomping planes. So we don't have to go through the train station again, we can just start from there.
Wonder Wing?
I can get through a couple without it. This is where I need to use it.
Like, it's trying to locate where they are, isn't it? One like the first game, it's not really needed too much, is it?
Another black Jinjo! Jesus! Listen, we're not prejudiced to the black Jinjo, but it's just, wow, 4 black Jinjos.
Well, think about it this way, the more you can get a particular colour, the quicker you get those families sorted.
Right. Alright, so we need Kazooie here.
We need some split-up pairs to make it easier.
Why did I do that?
Can she use the Wonder Wing on her own?
No, she can't.
Damn, son.
That's the, I have 2 health. I don't think that's really gonna help me. Shit. Told you.
Where's the next one?
I think it's over there. I'm dead. Help me now.
Nope.
Yeah, there's another one over there.
Just.
Oh, that was a late jump! Jeez.
There's your way out over there, hurry up.
Oh. Imagine to get there. Alright, let's get just another black Jinjo.
Then use the swap cloud to get Banjo over here.
No, I can't. Yeah, but remember, I need that one move from Banjo, and Banjo's not that fast.
Mm. Oh, the one where he heals himself.
Right. No, we don't have that. We don't have that move, so we can't do it with Banjo. Now I just need to learn how to get inside that mountain. Because that's. If I look at my stats, that's the only thing I'm needing. Yeah, I just need one more. Then I'm all set. To get inside that mountain somehow.
That's what I was thinking, going via the nest thing.
I just wanted to fly.
If I try and find a bloody entrance, I need to use. Right. Apparently, there's an area that's got split pads.
Right. Let me just go to the nest.
Yeah. See if you can drop down that bit where you got the.
Wow.
Go up the stairs off the mountain, head to Banjo's left, away from the nest.
Really? Jeez. I should have thought.
Yeah, there's
earlier.
That button you got hit. Press the switch to open up the inside of the mountain, jump on the pads and take control of Kazooie.
Right. Everybody's probably been saying
yeah.
You're supposed to go up there. They've been shouting on the freaking screen. It's like, oh, well.
It says here that was it. Jump all the way down and find the flight pad, and use that to take her back up to the wee hole with the egg in it.
Right.
So you watch yourself on that jump, but you have to be Kazooie on her own, obviously.
I know, but it's like, where the hell is it?
Springy step twos. It's trying to make sure you can fall down there without dying.
There it is, right there. But
right.
I have little to no health right now.
Shit.
I just land.
Is there any
I might as well land on the water.
Should be alright with doing that, shouldn't you? That could be what they're on about, just trying to end up in the... Whoa! Right, now you can't get over the flight... Try and get the flight pad.
No, there's the flight.
And then I can't, apparently got to fly all the way back up, and you should find an alcove, or nook, as they like to call it.
Right.
It has the egg in it. So just keep flying back up, and you'll eventually find the egg.
There it is.
The last one.
Thank God.
And you'll have to use Banjo to take it back.
Right.
You should be, I think the splat pads are down there, so you can just climb Banjo, so... Yeah, there is a giant one.
She's a big girl, isn't she?
Dude, right.
So you could have just hit it with one of those grenade eggs, could you?
You bitch!
You heartless! I'm kidding, bring her back to me and I'll work out an exercise ball. Let's go find Banjo then. Wow. You know, if care, you just freaking want to shoot, hit it with a grenade egg.
Yeah, right, so you have to go back. Right. Don't join with Banjo, just switch to Banjo. Go and get that bear.
Right.
And get to the nest.
Okay.
Watch yourself, because obviously the way your health is.
Right. Okay. I'll be back, Azuli. Oh,
just
goodness
gotta...
gracious.
Just gotta drop off a load.
Yeah, gotta drop off a wide load. Oh, yeah.
Stop in the bloody thing out.
That's all. Thank goodness, because we don't want to see another egg for the rest of the game. Here's the other half of your reward, as promised. Alright.
Those things are
beautiful.
I think that should be alright for this level, shouldn't it?
Yes. Thank God. Well, no. Yeah, one more thing. We're not done yet.
Toilet paper?
No, there's another jiggy I can get with, I just need to land.
Oh!
That's painful. Painful landing, but I made it. I just need to get up on the top of here. Chomposaurus, stomach cramps,
oh,
carnivore.
Oh, inside up, yeah. It's a good sniffy and then swallows you.
Oh dear.
Wow. Get chomped.
Inside Chompa's belly.
I think it's ulcers or some shit you gotta get rid of.
This just you if you help me out with my little stomach problem. Do you want to
hear what you've got to do? Yeah. Look, it's my new dragon rifle.
These nasty blark. Ulcers keep appearing from my stomach lining.
And they really hurt. I want you to shoot them before they disappear again. Blue ones are worth 3 points. Green ones are worth 2 points. And the
red for
one point.
Traditional rareware point system.
If you can score 75 points, you'll use the paint a lot. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! This is easy.
Yeah, just do it quite far. Like you did with mines and stuff. Whatever they were, the floating things. Balloons. Yeah, so try and keep your distance where possible. Yeah. 69! Oh, yeah.
Jesus. Okay.
That's why I made the mark. Like, oh, you did have 69.
Yes.
I remember that in Donkey Kong Country 2, what you said about the bananas. I had 69 bananas!
69 bananas! Oh, he thought this was a biscuit. Do you want to play again? No.
No, thank you.
I would like to get out of this, inside of this. Ugh.
And I think he just spits you back out.
Choking the dragon. Ugh.
You might want to take a dive in that pool just to sort yourself out, if you get what I mean.
Right, just to like almost slobbered.
Try to find somewhere you can get health if possible, or just pull a Ted and commit suicide.
No.
Well, it'll take you to the world entrance. If you're finished.
I'm just looking around and seeing. Yeah, we're pretty much done here. Because I have 8 jiggies, right? Yep.
Yes. And
that is the most we can get as of right now.
Or are you at the world exit? I don't know.
And we're missing one shield page, but again, that's the most we can get as of right now. Until later. 6 out of 10.
Is that gonna be the title of this episode? What is belching?
Hey, I do the same thing with my mother. You know, I give her a score.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's get some health. Oh crap.
I need some health.
Oh, big time. Oh! Don't take my health, you ass.
Was there a move there? In that alcove?
No, that was the the clockwork.
Alright.
That was because clockwork.
That one there, yeah.
Uh-huh.
I think you need to unlock the next level still. You don't have enough puzzle pieces.
Yes, I do. I wonder if we can shortcut out of here. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have even enough? Yes, I do. I do have enough. This door. It is really that 45 jiggies that required to open this door. You have enough jiggies to attempt my challenge. Do you wish to worship my sacred temple? Yeah.
Well, that's handy. Sweet. That's handy.
We have 46 and they need 28.
So you can actually open those two worlds then?
Right. Alright, let's cut this video short because we're running. Very long
major time.
Yes, but again, thank you for watching, and this has been Nate Flicky. See you guys next for more Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo-Tooie. See you guys then.
Get it eventually.